childhood best friend. We need to make some noise for Kendal Netmaker!
Hello everybody, my name is Kendal. I'm coming to you today from Sweetgrass First Nation, Saskatchewan. And I'm here to share my story. I was single parented by my mother on Sweetgrass First Nation, living on welfare, didn't have a vehicle growing up. When in grade 5, I was going to this school called Cutnik Elementary. In grade 5, my best friend, Johan, he asked me one day, he had the courage to ask me, Kendal, why aren't you playing soccer after school with us? Every single day, up until this point, we're playing soccer. Every single recess, he was the only one out of that whole school that asked me, Kendal, why aren't you playing after school? I had to explain to my friend Johan that I didn't have a vehicle. My only transportation was the bus to and from school. I didn't have $50 to pay for this fee and so on. I didn't have soccer cleats and so on. He told his parents that. And the very next day, his parents started to drive me from Sweetgrass to Cutnik to take part in soccer. They paid for my $50 registration fee to play on this team. They gave me my first opportunity to play organized sports. Never forgot about that. Amazing. Two years later, my friend had to move away. And there was going to be my ride taken away from me. I felt nervous. I didn't know what was going to happen. But what they did for us took it to a whole other level. They gave us a vehicle. Him and his family. A 1986 Crown Victoria. Most of you in this room know what that looks like. But they gave us a vehicle. Now myself, my three younger sisters, my mom's driving us to games and practices. I'm becoming more involved in sports and so on, which took me up until grade 10. In grade 10, I was in a room like this, a little smaller room in a gymnasium. And there was a speaker up on a stage, like the things that are happening right here in this room today. There was speakers. And there was one speaker in particular that changed my life and the way I was thinking. You see, I was the shyest kid in the room. Every single place I was in my youth, I was always the shyest kid. I had no confidence. If you would have seen me back then to where I am now, you probably wouldn't even recognize me. I was the shyest kid in the back of the room. And that whole presentation, I was at the edge of my seat. I was just watching, listening. And I was so fired up, so inspired, so motivated at the end of it, that I made a decision in the back of my mind that whatever it is that I decide to do for the rest of my life, I'm going to do something like that one day. Which brings me back to this day here right now, We Day Saskatchewan 2017. And I get to share my story in front of thousands of kids in this very room who are going to take it to another level. That's everyone in this room. So don't underestimate what one person can do to change the lives of thousands of people. See, without my friend Johan, I would have been able to create this company called Michigan that donates 5% of our profits every year to helping underprivileged kids to take part in sports. I wouldn't have been able to come here today and share my story with you. So this takes one person to start. One single person. Don't point that finger out, point it back at yourself, it's you. Have an amazing day, thank you, V-Day.